Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're ready for some golf because it's almost guaranteed to be a good time here on the TGC Network. Our second round action is just about to kick off. Let's get down to that first tee, see what happens here. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And from 150 yards. Oh, I'm not too sure about this one. And just not enough club on that one.
Whoa!
And a very nice chip in there from the rough, no less. And starting the round off today at 1 under. And now setting up for the par 4. And look at this drive, just screaming off the club face. Not enough club on that one. Well, you'll probably like that. And to save par. And a good putt. And currently sitting at 1 under for the day. And now setting up on this par 3. That looks like a 5 iron. Not enough club on that one. Looks like around a 4 footer, I'd say. And that putt drops for par. And after that hole, 1 under for the day. And now the 4th hole. He's got to be pleased with that. And from 150 yards out. Looks like a 7 iron. Okay, and he's on the green now. And this for the birdie. Ooh, and that was very close. This one looks about 4 feet. And that putt will go to par. And after that hole, 1 under for the day. And teeing off on this par 4. And look at this drive go. Going for days. And about 115 yards to the pin. a pitching wedge here. Yeah, about 16 feet to the cup from here. For the bird. And after that one, currently sitting at 2 under for the day. And now the sixth hole. And about 175 yards away here. And looks like a 6 iron. And this for the birdie. Oh my lands, that was a very great place. This is about a 4 footer. And that one drops for par. And after that one, 2 under for the day. Okay, and let's see what the 7th has in store. And fantastic distance on this drive. From 140 yards out. And going with the 7 iron on this one. And he's on the green. 11 feet to the cup. Ooh, just missing here. And that one drops for par. And 2 under for the day after that one. And next on the plate is the 8th hole. And missing the approach on that one. This one's about 6 feet away. Ooh, and it just misses. That one's going to drop for bogey. And 1 under for the day after that hole. And now the 9th hole. And he will like that. And about 110 yards to the pin from here. And about 10 feet to go here. For the birdie. And after that one, sitting at 2 under for the day. Okay, and the 10th hole. I think this one's going to find the fairway. From 120 yards out. Going with the 9-iron. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, I thought that was going to go. And this putt's about 3 feet away. And the par putt will drop. And after that hole, 2 under. And now, the 11th hole. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 180 yards to the pin. Now he's going to be digging that putter up. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. This one's about a 7-footer. And that one will drop. And currently sitting at 2 under for the day. Okay, moving on to the 12th. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. This putt is for birdie. And that one will drop. And after that one, 3 under for the day. And now, the 13th hole. Well, this one's looking pretty good. And about 220 yards away. And here's the 5-wood. All right, and he's on. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, just missing here. Looking like 9 feet to the cup. Ooh, that was very close. That will be for bogey. And after that one, 2 under for the day. And now, setting up for the next par 4 hole. promising looking shot here. And about 160 yards to the pin. Well, looks like a 7-iron. From 18 feet. Ooh, unfortunate. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And that putt drops on in for par. And after that one, currently sitting at 2 under for the day. And moving on to the 15th here. Going with the 5-wood here. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. Ooh, I thought that one was going to be in. And that putt will drop for par. And sitting at 2 under for the day. And now setting up on the 16th tee. Appears to be heading for the fairway here. And about 210 to the pin. That looks like the hybrid. Was a fantastic approach, ladies and gentlemen. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And today, currently sitting at 3 under par. And number 17. And just launched this drive. About $1.15 to the pin from here. And now from 15 feet. Ooh, that one's that's too bad. This putt's about a 2-footer. And after that one, let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, 3 under on the day. And now, teeing up for the final hole of the round. Going with the 6-iron. Not enough club on that one. And this next putt is for a final round 67. And that par putt will drop. Well, that will do it for our broadcast here today. From myself and my colleagues here at the TGC Network, thank you very much for tuning in, and we'll see you next time. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I can't wait to get things started, as we are just about to kick off our coverage of this event here on the TGC Network. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the third round of this event. We're going right down to the first hole to pick up on the action. And from 175 yards out. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. Feet from the cup. This putt's about 7 feet to the cup. And the par putt will drop. And starting today's round off at even par. And now setting up for the par four tee off. Well, so far so good for this one. And about 215 to the pin. Going with the 5-wood. And I think that shot might have been pushed. That was a great shot out of the sand. Look how close that is. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And that one will drop for par. And he's going to stay right there at even par after that hole. And now let us see what the third hole has in store. Going with the hybrid here. Not enough club on that one, unfortunately. Now setting up near the green, but in the rough. This one's about 10 feet from the cup. That putt's going to drop for par. And after that one, he'll stay at even par. And now we find ourselves at the fourth hole tee off. And it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And from 160 yards out. And going with the 6-iron. And about 5 feet to go here. Now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. And this shot's looking promising. And about 120 yards out from here. And the 8-iron, I believe, is too much club for this one. Bit too much club on that. Oh, goodness. There you have it, folks. Very nice chip out of that rough and into the cup. Currently sitting at 1 under for the day. And moving.